Welcome back, everybody. This is Punabi, Fun Games from a Funny Guy, and we are playing a new game today. We are playing Doom, the one that just came out this past year. Ooh, I like that. Oh, boy. All right, well, we're going to go on Hurt Me Plenty. Yeah, so I just got this game, and I've been wanting to play a first-person shooter for a while, but all those first-person shooters these days just really suck. So, yeah, I'm going to play the campaign for this for a little bit, see how it goes, see if anyone likes it or whatever. You know, I may just play it just for myself.
They are rage. Brutal. Without mercy. But you will be worse. Rip and tear until it is done.
Smash that dude's face in. How do I hit? Oh, okay. I had to get used to the controller settings and everything. Pretty decent graphics so far. Looks like I was trapped in here.
We have to contain this.
And they were worshiping me. Just a bloody mess of skeletons and everything. Nothing to be afraid of. Here we go. All right, calibration complete. Yeah, it's bad when everything's coming back. Just can't read anything.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the ResOp satellite is brought back online.
So looks like I need to head over to that antenna of sorts.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
I guess he doesn't want to hear it. Alright, we have infinite ammo on this thing, it looks like. Oh, nice. That's a charging thing. Glory kills. Press this to perform. Oh, nice. Nice. Oh, that is awesome. It's like, what is that? I'll take this. You don't seem to need it. Nice little shoddy. Alright, how do I... Alright, that's how I do it. But yeah, it's like, nice. I get little health cartridges. How do I reload? Alright, that's quick swap. It's almost like Halo with the hitting and everything. I like that.
Demonic presence with unsafe mode. Lockdown in effect.
Alright, we got this big thing in the middle.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
It's a health container. Just sort of scouting around, seeing what's around. Alright, whatever that was. Oh, shoot.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Oh man, I am just horrible at this right now. Heals me up a little bit. I saw another one somewhere.
Lockdown disengaged.
Okay, I guess not. Let's take the time and go around and reload. Oh yeah, that would have helped. I suppose I grabbed everything already. health.
He cannot be allowed to leave this place. He would ruin everything.
Man, whatever happened, they all had a really bad day.
I'm going to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk, I assure you.
Bethesda! Alright. Classic. Classic. I love Doom. One of my favorite all-time games. Alright, well, we made it through that. That was alright. Let's see what else we got around here. Over here, a little cave. Looks like some sort of satellite thing over there. But I guess we gotta make it all the way down over there. That is one hell of a drop. Oh boy. What are these green things? I don't know. I guess I'll find out later on. Another green thing. Anything else over here? Codex. Can I go into fire? Is that gonna hurt? That's gonna hurt me. Oh, the green things, that's a shield. Okay, well. Interesting to know. Can't jump over that. Oh, I missed. Oh, snap. Oh, snap. Oh. Whew, that's intense. That is intense. I really hope I can upgrade my weaponry. That was really cool, though. Find a blue access key. Nice, the access keys. I love it. Can't quite get up there. I think that's where I gotta go. Had the blue access key. Make our way back. Grenades. I'm assuming it's left bumper. Where'd you go? Where'd you go, you As soon as I drop down there, it's gonna be a bloodbath starting. Just picking them off one at a time. I'd rather not waste ammo on such easy guys. Oh, I beat him with his own hand. That's grenades. We have something here. Map. Mission tab, auto map. Alright, we are here. I can make it a little bit further in, but it looks like I'm gonna have to head down so I can get all the way down there. I do like this 3D view of it. This is pretty intense. There's a collectible back up there that I missed. Let me go down this way, see what's down here. Praetor suit token. This tab allows us to upgrade a variety of suit capabilities. Here you can spend suit tokens on upgrades. Alright, cool. So I have one token. I think I'd rather have some sense of awareness. Don't see anything. What the hell was that? I don't want to get up there. Alright. Anything worthwhile? I killed all these guys. There's only a head in that direction, but... Ah. All right, combat drones. Alright, but I think I am going to end the first episode here. on this mark with the combat drones and everything. Make sure, hold on, I can't save. Can I save? You know, I'm not all too sure. Where's my map? So, a long ways to go. Alright, well, I'm going to hopefully exit the main menu and we shall see. Alright, thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed this video, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button if you want to see more. And as always, tell your friends, tell your family, tell your mother, tell your grandmother, that could not be fun games from a funny guy. We'll see you next episode. Bye-bye now.